Perfect. Now, do you have any hands?
Be careful with your phone.
You can take your hands out if you want. There you go. That way they're not covered up. Let's see. Now, Princess Lily, are we doing all of our hair up in a princess bun today? Yes. Oh, it's going to look so cute.
All right, Sir Benjamin, here's your hair.
Now, Princess Lily, how old are you?
You're 400 years old.
Are you really 400? I don't know about that. Can you hold on to this for me? This is my magic mirror. We're going to put it just like that.
Perfect.
This way I can use some of Snow White's wishing well water in your hair, okay? Now, it might be a little cold, but it did come from all the way at the bottom of the wishing well, okay? That's where the best wishes come from. Did you know that? Did you know that's where the best wishes come from? No? Do you like to make wishes? Do you? I bet you do. Now, is Sleeping Beauty your very favorite princess? Is Sleeping Beauty your favorite? You don't know? Where are we visiting from today? Where are we visiting
from? New York.
From New York? Yeah. That's a far journey to get to Disney World all the way here.
Yeah.
Did you take a magic carpet all the way here, Royal Family? Did you take a magic carpet all the way here?
What are you saying?
We did, right?
You did.
What?
That must have been a long magic carpet.
Oh, it worked.
That's a little magic carpet. A little magic carpet.
What color was it?
A pink magic carpet? That sounds beautiful. Now, did it have any pixie dust on it? It did have pixie dust? Oh, of course. Tinkerbell. No, that's okay. We can leave it right there. I'll get a different one. Tinkerbell knocked it right out of my hand.
She's naughty, that Tinkerbell, right?
Tinkerbell is very naughty. Tinkerbell likes to make sure everyone knows she's around here. So she knocks things out of our hands and off our counters all the time. We're going to brush your beautiful hair all the way up into a princess bun. How's that sound? Does that sound good? Yeah, should I use some of Rapunzel's new tangle spray too?
I have one of them.
Yeah. We use it in Rapunzel's hair when we get to brush her hair too. Because we don't want to pull on any of her tangles, okay? Can you hold on to this for me? Perfect. Just like that. Now, is this our first trip to Disney World?
First trip, yeah.
How exciting! Dolls Pop are needed for us. He said it's the magic mirror's cousin. It's supposed to be. Princess Poppy! Look, you look like Princess Poppy.
Yeah, with the hair up in the air.
Princess Poppy! Do you want to be Princess Poppy today? No, we don't want to be Princess Poppy today. I don't know how to make your hair pink. We would have to turn it pink, right?
Yeah.
Do you like Princess Poppy?
Yeah, right?
Good job, Lily.
Now, is today our first day in Disney World, or have we been here for a few days already?
First day.
Our first day?
Yeah.
That's really exciting. Do we have special plans?
We're going to go to Magic Kingdom.
Well, those are very special plans.
Very special plans.
Very special plans. Do you know whose castle might be there? It might be able to be someone's castle. Do you know whose castle might be there? Cinderella's! Cinderella's castle is one of my very favorite castles. Do you know that you might be able to see someone's tower there too? Whose tower do you think might be there? Rapunzel's tower might be there too. And I was thinking maybe there might be a little castle there too. Do you know who has a little castle? Beast. You might be able to see the Beast's castle where Belle and the Beast live.
That would be exciting, right? Yeah.
They have a beautiful castle too, but it's really, really far away, so sometimes it's very little. Do you have a castle that you live in too? Do you live in a castle? You do? Is it a big castle or is it a little castle? It's a little castle? Yeah. That's pretty silly. Do you have ballrooms in your castle? You do! Do you love to dance in the ballrooms? You have to. Well, that's sounds exciting. What about, do you have any tea parties in your castle?
Yeah,
the princesses love to have tea parties in Cinderella's castle too.
Lots of tea parties, right?
You have lots of tea parties.
It's fun to have tea parties sometimes, right?
Perfect. Now, is Aurora our favorite princess, or do we like the pink dress today?
She goes back and forth, but she always sticks with Aurora.
Really?
Yeah.
So we have lots of favorite princesses. Aurora's our main girl, huh?
She's the main girl, yeah.
That's okay. I never can pick my favorite princess again.
I know.
I have lots and lots of favorite princesses, but I seem to find myself kind of relating to Princess Anna.
Oh,
so
okay.
I like Princess Anna, I think, the most right now, but sometimes that changes. All right, Princess, now we're going to feed your hair a chocolate donut. What do you think?
Oh, chocolate's good, right?
Do you like chocolate? Oh, look, I have a chocolate donut for your hair. We're not going to eat it, though. It doesn't have any sprinkles on it, right? No, we only eat donuts with sprinkles because we're princesses. We're going to feed it to your hair instead, just like this.
Wow. Mommy's got to get one of those. Right.
Well, Mommy, you can use this one over and over again, too.
Oh, right. True. You're right.
Right?
Now we got one, right?
All the time.
I like this.
Now, Fairy Godmother doesn't let us use one of these thingamabobs in there, but sometimes if Mommy uses one, it makes it a little bit easier.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. And Mommy has to with this hair.
That's okay. It takes lots of practice. It just makes it more comfortable for the princesses walking around the park to not use one of those thingamabobs.
Yeah.
Perfect. All right, now your hair might tickle your nose just for a few seconds, okay? But I promise I'm going to move it. We're going to brush and brush and brush and make your bun princess perfect. We have to give you a bippity-boppity bun, right?
Or something
I promise I'll move it. I know. I'm going fast. She has lots of hair. It's beautiful. All right, all done tickling your nose. Now, how long do we get to stay in Disney World now that we made it here forever? Not forever this time.
No, we need more time next time, right, Lil?
How long do we get to visit for?
Just a day?
Yeah. My goodness, did we fly down just for Disney World?
Oh no, my parents live in Naples.
Okay.
So.
I was going to say,
it was a side trip.
That's okay. And are we taking a royal carriage all the way to Naples, or are we getting back on a magic carpet?
What do you think, Lil? Should we
take
the carriage?
A pumpkin carriage? Mm-hmm. You are.
Wow, that is a big
You look wonderful, princess. You are quite beautiful. You know that, right? I'm sure you know that. Did you just find out you were a princess today, or have you always known you were a princess? You always know? Yeah. I'm sure. Well, you live in a castle in the Kingdom of New York,
makes
right?
Makes sense, right?
So you would absolutely be a princess, and I see you have a king and a queen with you too, right? Do you have mice who live in your castle who make your dresses? You do! Do you have any animals to clean your kingdom as well?
You do?
Beautiful. All right, we're going to make sure this bippity-boppity bun stays in all day, especially when you're adventuring the kingdom, okay? Now, do you have any magic? You do have magic? You don't have any freezing powers like Elsa, do you? No. As long as you're not going to freeze them. What kind of magic do you have?
Pink power?
You have pink power. Wow, that's a good favorite one to have. My favorite color is pink. Did you know that? Do you have a favorite color too? What's your favorite color?
Pink too. We have the same favorite color. No way.
Alright, now your hair is almost done, but I was thinking maybe we could celebrate something. Is it okay if we have a celebration?
What do you think, Lily? Yeah, right?
I was thinking about having a Coronation Day celebration.
Wow.
Can we celebrate Coronation Day? It's Coronation Day!
It's Coronation Day! Remember that?
Do you see all those sparkly diamonds in there? There's one special diamond in there. Do you want to help me find it? I think it's right on the bottom right here. Do you see a special diamond down there? Can you see Mickey Mouse? Mickey Mouse is in our tiara. He's right there.
Look at that, Lily.
We're going to put him in our hair. Justin is going to do this.
Are you?
Oh, my goodness. It looks perfect. Ew. Wait till you see what it looks like.
Wow. Oh, my goodness. You look like a real princess.
Oh my goodness. We have to put one more thingamabob on the other side to make sure it stays in all day too, okay? She's over pictures already?
It's only just started.
I know, I was going to say. Princess, you have a long day of princess pictures coming. Oh, how beautiful. She has a beautiful smile, too. Wow.
Wow, that's a beautiful bun. I love it.
She has beautiful hair. All right, gorgeous. Can you hold on to this for me? Perfect. We're going to use just a bit of Elsa's freeze spray to make sure your hair stays frozen, okay? We don't want your hair to let it go, do we? Perfect. I'll hold on to that for you. Just like this. Maybe we could put something else on today too. What do you think about doing pixie polish? Should we do pixie polish today? Yeah? Do you have any hands under there? One hand and two hands? Do you have any more hands hiding under there? No. Alright, we're going to take your hands just like this, pretty girl. And we're going to put this pixie polish on. Now, do you know where this pixie polish comes from? It comes from my friend Tinkerbell. Tinkerbell brings us all of our pixie polish. And she tells us that there's a little bit of magic in there. Would you like to have some magic in there? Yeah? This magic is called wishing magic. It comes from the shooting stars. And when you see a shooting star, you should make a wish, right? Yeah? Well, this means this is just like having a shooting star on each nail that we paint. That means you get to make a very special wish on each nail. Do you like that idea? Yeah? You have lots and lots of wishes. Oh, I'm sure. Maybe you could wish for a big castle, right? Since we only live in a small castle. We could wish for a big castle. What color castle? What color castle should we wish for? I knew that was coming. Pink. Pink. And maybe we could have a pink swimming pool in the back too, right?
Oh, yeah, right?
A pink swimming pool.
So pretty, baby.
We could have a pink unicorn too, right? And a pink bunny rabbit. Yeah, what else should you wish for? A pink house?
Yeah.
Well, that sounds like it would be quite beautiful. You would fit right in the Kingdom of New York, right? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The pink house on the corner, I can see it.
Oh, we'll blend right in.
Thank you. right, freeze that hand right there too. Now you have lots of wishes to make on each finger, okay? Now our nails are all done and our hair is done. Do you think we could do princess makeup too? Yeah, do you like to do your makeup?
No.
Do you have lots of makeup in your castle? You do. Is it the queen's makeup or is it the princess's makeup? Do you have makeup?
Yeah, you have your own makeup? You go into mommy's makeup, right?
We use the queen's makeup, don't we? All right, well, we're going to put your very own makeup on today, okay? Should we start with your cheeks? Now we can make them nice and rosy like this. Beautiful. Sparkly and a little, just a little rosy, okay? Now, should we pick one color or two colors for our eyes today? Two, of course. What color should we pick? Pink, and what other color? This one? Yeah, good choice. Just like cotton candy, right? All right, pretty girl, can you close your gorgeous eyes for me? Just like you're sleeping. Just like Princess Aurora. Going to fall asleep for a long time, are you?
No.
You went yesterday. What did you do yesterday? Did you see the
movie? Oh, let me see. Oh, how pretty. Alright, now let's pick just one color for our lips. What color do you like the best? The red, the royal red, of course. That one was the quickest decision we made.
Oh, yeah, she got that one down like that.
Royal red. You're not going to kiss any frogs, are you? You're going to kiss frogs? Oh. Can you kiss your lips like this? Those are good kissy lips. Pop like this. Good job,
sweetheart.
All right, so we're gonna put your makeup away for now, but we have one more choice to make, okay? Would you like to wear a princess diamond today? You would. All right, the seven dwarfs brought us lots of diamonds this morning, so I was thinking maybe we could wear one, I think, on our cheek, right? Yeah. Which one do you like? The pink one, the flower? Yeah, well, I could have guessed this. Ready?
Wow.
Just
that
for
is
you.
So
beautiful. All right, now, gorgeous. I think we should do something special today. What do you think? Should we do something special? Can you hold on to this one? Perfect. We'll put it just like that. We're going to put just a bit more wishing well water. I get to use my magic wand, and you get to make a very special wish. Are you ready? All right, close your eyes and make a wish. Bippity, boppity, boo. May all of my princess's wishes and dreams forever and always come true.
Bippity, boppity,
boo.
Oh my goodness.
Wow, you are covered in princess.
Oh
guys.
My god. That is awesome.
She must have made a big wish. Beautiful. Alright, now sit tight right there, okay? Don't go anywhere just yet.
Wow.
And I have this here, right here. Look what I have. A pink princess sash to make sure everyone knows you're the same thing as princess, right? Yeah. Alright, we're gonna
lose some weight now.
And put this can you put this hand in? Put this one through here. There you go. And sit up nice and tall. Just like that, just for a second, okay? Let's see. The royal photographer is gonna take a nice beautiful picture for you, okay? So let's crisscross our hands like this. Thank you.
Perfect. Now, are you ready to see what you look like? Are you sure? All right. Close your eyes for me, gorgeous. Bippity. Boo! Princess, open your eyes and look at you. Who is that in the mirror? That's you. You're beautiful. Did you pick the best colors? You did. And your tiara up there, you see it? And look right back here. Someone's hiding back here.
Oh, that is actually really cool.
Do you see who that is? It's a pink Mickey Mouse.
Wow.
Mickey Mouse is in your hand.
Beautiful. You go, thank you so much.
Keep that handy because my friends are going to use it in the next room as well.
Okay.
You just use that to find all your pictures.
Okay.
If you want to take your picture in the back of the car because you're going to put
all your
treasure under life, all you use that.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
And your brush can go inside. And let's see what else can go inside. I must have been. It's hiding over here. I was thinking about maybe taking home your makeup and your jewels too, right?
Thank you.
What about Pixie Holla? Should we take that home too? We're going to put it in a special box to keep it nice and safe, okay? What about our
crown? Yeah, that's fine. Thank
well?
You.
Perfect. And I see a magic wand over here, so I was thinking maybe we could do the magic. Should we try to make some magic? Can you hold on to that?
But you can ask your fairy godmother when you're ready to. Yeah.
I have a magic pumpkin seed. Do you hear it in there? Yeah. Would you like to make some magic with my pumpkin seed? Alright, what do you think we could do? Can we turn it into maybe a carriage? You think we could turn this pumpkin seed into a carriage? Alright, let's try. Can you wave your magic wand like this? Do you know the magic words?
Yeah.
What are they? Ooh, good job! How did you do that?
Wow.
And she made it her favorite color. How'd you make a carriage like that? You don't know. That was a very good job. Look how beautiful.
Wow, that is so really nice.
You did a great job with that.
That magic really worked.
Now you have to be careful with that magic wand, okay? Alright, I put it in our bippity boppity backpack. I'll hand it over to the king. Inside the mice, I put some shampoo as well to help with some of the pixie dust.
Oh, okay, great. Thank
all
you.
Alright, now, gorgeous, can you wave like this for me? Perfect. Keep waving, okay? Now announcing Disney's newest princess, Princess Julie!
Do a twirl, turn around.
Sorry.
Bring your wand.
Oh.
Right here, do a twirl. Whoa, that was a good one.
Amazing.
That was
can
great.
I hold on to your hand? We have one more surprise. Would you like to come see?
Oh, let's go see. Yeah,
all right, let's go right this way.
Go ahead, sweetie.
Bye bye, gorgeous. Bye bye, your
man. Bye, thank you so much. Oh my god.
Wow. That's a lot of pixie dust. Okay, now can you turn?
Oh my god, I thought you were stealing.
No, no, no. You want to dress on? Perfect. Let's go to Wanda.
Okay, she's entitled to a complimentary photo session at our portrait studio.
Okay.
There's no additional cost for the photo session. We just take the photos out at your photo.